Welcome back, guys, for more kitten slaughter. I mean, evil aliens disguised as kittens, of course. Let's just get on with it. Right, we're doing the Mission 7, the Grababa. This should be interesting. Oh, okay. Oh, I like this. Oh, okay, so they can drop in two different places, but they merge. Ooh, this is going to be fun. Yeah. It's going to be interesting what the range is from here. God. Yeah, okay, let's do it. chances of winning this first time around? It's pretty slim, I would think. Oh, this is fun. This is fun. Oh, this is taking a bit of time to load. Here we go. Right, so. Oh, so, let's get up here. So, right, we're right up on top of a pretty high mountain. That, you know, this is going to be good for at least being able to see what the hell's going on. So what we've got coming in, we've got 6 boxes and 10 alien kitties. So first wave's pretty easy. We've only got 1600 to spend, though, is the thing. Now, what's the range from there? Ooh, this actually covers some of this. Like a Gatling covers most of that. Wow. Oh, I'm seriously thinking Gatling in there. Now, like, I mean, a Tesla would be awesome, but I just don't think it's going to have the range. But a Gatling would. So, you know what? I think, do we go Gatling? I think we go Gatling there. Back here, I'm thinking we're probably going to want to go, well, I don't know. See, missile doesn't have enough range from there. Man, see, if we want missiles going in, I don't know, mate, like, should this be a missile platform? Because then it's got, like, coverage of the whole thing. Oh, I'm thinking missile goes in there, but we haven't got enough cash for that. So, in that case, we'll have a Gatling there. What the hell did I just put there? Please tell me, I just put a freaking Tesla there. I didn't mean to do that. Let's try that again. I only get 750 back. Right, we'll put a Gatling in down here, and let's see, that leaves us with 1100. So I'm thinking, let's see, what's your range on you? What do we go with? What do we go with? What's the? And there we go, another Gatling and a laser in there. I mean, we could potentially go Tesla in there. I don't know. Do we put a laser in back there, maybe? Yeah, what's the coverage from there? Yeah, not so great. I'm thinking maybe try a stun Tesla in there. Yeah, well, you know what? We'll go with a laser back there. Right, let's do this. Let's do it. Right, here they come. Come on, you evil, stinking little kittens. Right, we've got next coming in. We've got boxes and alien kitties. Splinter and boxes. Okay. That's easy enough. And yep. Yep, that's easy enough. All right, what did we get from that? We got like 800. Right, I think we kill a few more and then we bang in. Do I bang in a Tesla there or do I try and save up and get like a missile up here? It kind of depends how well we can handle these guys. We're up to 1600, 1700. What's coming in next? Oh, good lord. Right, okay, well, we need a beam laser. So we've got to upgrade to a beam laser. And I'm thinking a heavy shredder would be really good. You know what? Am I going to put in a Tesla, or am I going to try and wait? Come on, kill them. Yes, okay. Missile, go. Oh, we need those missiles quick. Come on, missiles. Go. Okay, yes, excellent. Right. Oh, okay, now we've got the missiles and we're in with a chance. Right, do we go rapid, impulse? I think we go rapid. Oh, come on. Oh, we've got two in and we're not going to... Oh, we killed one of them and we killed the other one. Ha, 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 PG. I think in that case, let's go with a Tesla in there. Alrighty. What have we got down here that's being very resistant? Oh, right, okay. That's the thing with these ninjas. That's why the beam laser's good, but I'm thinking I should maybe put the beam laser there to get them a bit quicker. Oh, we've got... What the hell are these guys? These are all... Oh, these are pilots. Seriously considering putting in another missile. Like, does another missile... Oh, another missile has range all over here. I'm kind of tempted. All right, let's... we've got 3,000. Yeah, let's do it. Let's put another missile in. I don't know. See, I'm now thinking, yeah, maybe I should have put that over there or something, but... Come on, missiles, go. Oh, yes. All right, what are we up to? 2.5. Now, do we go for something else instead of going for the rapid? Do we, like, this explosive missiles perfect for slowing and scattering. Do we go for that? Or do we upgrade the Tesla, maybe? Let's go long range Tesla. So that should then cover this whole area, which it does. And then go what? Stun or... I think we go stun. High voltage, high damage. High chance of stunning enemies. Do we go for the high damage? Or the stun? I think let's go for the stun. Should we say the stun time is 1 second. But see, that's going to be time for the missiles to do more damage. What have we got? We got almost 2,000. So what do we go for next? Heavy launcher, more damage and armor shattering capability. This is perfect for slowing and scattering enemies. Minimal missiles for more awesomeness. We're just doing freaking awesome at the moment. I think maybe we just like bang in some upgrades to the Gatling now. Let's go, what do you think? Heavy Gatling and then go penetrating. Yeah, go on. Let's go for supercharged. Cool. Increases the range. And then go penetrating when we get 4,000. Oh, go. Come on, missiles. Oh, we're almost there. And... Right, let's go penetrating because we've got a couple of mechs coming in. And this will make mincemeat of these guys. There we go. That's what we needed. Now, can we upgrade this further? Shrapnel launcher. Highly effective against unarmored and light armored targets. Oh, they're both locked. Yep, so that's all we can do for the time being. We can upgrade this Gatling. Do we go for like a twin shredder or something? Go the other route for a change. Power shredder. Let's go for a twin shredder. Do we go twin shredder? Yeah, let's just try different things. We could go for a focus beam laser. Boost that up a little bit. So, twin impulse. Blunt nose projectiles specifically increase knockdown. I kind of like that idea. Significantly more damage to light armored energies. I think we'll go for the twin impulse. Focus on knocking them down. Yeah, twin impulse. What does that look like? Oh, come on. Man, they're not even getting past this. Two missiles and the Gatling is really getting the job done. Boom. Bye-bye. What have we got coming in next? 16 kitties, 12 scouts. Oh, here come the scouts. And... yeah, they've got no freaking chance against this. This is a fairly good defense. Come on, take him. Good job. Now, have we got one? Yeah, we've got another platform over here. Now, what the hell's the... slow firing, powerful weapon, disintegrates enemies into subatomic particles. Oh, I kind of like that idea. See, I'm wondering whether we shouldn't have put an annihilator up here then. Because that would have had like tons of range. Let's see. Annihilator. Yeah, I don't know. That's like max range. I think that might be a bit of a waste there. I don't know. The thing is, we seem to just be doing pretty well at the moment. What are these guys? These guys are... I can't tell. Let's click out of that. Oh, these are panzers. Then we've got chimneys and more panzers. Yeah, well, this is all working well. The Avenger. Depleted uranium. Oh, yeah. You know what? I'm going to crank that up to an Avenger. Quick. Go. Kill. The Tesla. Oh, super stun Tesla. Okay, this is working so far. Oh, I like the Avenger. It's freaking awesome. What have we got up here? This is okay, that's locked. We can't upgrade this one, can we? No. But we can... I was going to say we can upgrade this to a power impulse. Increased knockdown power. Should we do that? Yeah, what the hell? Why the hell wouldn't we? Okay, we can't upgrade that anymore. We can upgrade this to an ultra beam laser, though, so let's do that. My God, this is all being too easy at the moment. Where are we? Wave 16. Panzer soldiers, ninjas. Ooh, load of scouts. Oh. This is where... Oh, what? No, and they're all toast. He got blown off the map. Sweet. We're still firing at him. He's still falling. Oh, awesome. Oh, man. This is a freaking slaughter down here. Yeah, this all seems to be working out pretty well. What we got over here? Oh, dark mechs. What the hell are dark mechs? Let's have a look. Super heavily armored. They're not particularly slow. Are a titanium graphene mech. Kill tips, annihilators and beam lasers. Yep. Yeah, well, we got both. No, we've got beam laser. And we've got the Avenger. I don't know whether the Avenger will do much against them, though. The missiles are doing a little bit. What have we got coming over from this side? These are pilots. The Avenger is not doing that much, but beam laser. Yeah, that does the job. I've got one more to kill. Yeah. Good job. All right. So we're at, we're max upgraded on that. What we've got coming in next? We've got heavy metal scouts and a couple of dark mechs. So, yeah, that shouldn't be a problem. We've still got this, if we really wanted to. But it would have to be... I mean, it's either a missile or an annihilator. Should we put an annihilator in for fun? Yeah, go on, let's put an annihilator in. Why the hell not? We might get surprised by the last couple of waves. Soldier, 15 insulators, 3 astronauts, 7 chimneys, 2 dark mechs. Okay, that's a pretty big wave. All of those together. The annihilator, rapid annihilator, and the heavy annihilator are both locked at this point. Here we go. Come on, kitties. Come and get it. Oh, love the tracer rounds. Boom, 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 boom. And then they get as far as the Tesla, and yeah, it's pretty much all over. Oh, look at the devastation. Yeah, even the chimneys are not going to last long with this crossfire. Holy hell. Yep. The Avenger chews through those. Oh my God, first time. Blew it away. And only 2 got through. I didn't even see them get through, but only 2 got through. So, whoa, what a start. Not bad. All right, let's do it. Next mission. Oh, beware the kittens. Build 7 towers or less. Less than 7 control points captured. Okay. Let's see what we've got to work with. So. Ooh. Well. Okay. This is going to be interesting because. I mean, that's a long old route and we've got lots of points. I mean, like, I'm thinking missile atop that top tower. But. These waves must be freaking huge then. Let's do this one. This game gets better and better. Often with tower defense, kind of like, once you've seen a little bit of it, you've kind of seen it, and it gets boring fast. But this is doing a good job of keeping up the interest. What we got coming in? So 13 alien kitties. We've only got 1,900. So... Now let's see, what's the coverage from there? Like with a, yeah, not terrific. I'm thinking that should be good for a Gatling. And indeed it is. Okay. So if we put a Gatling in there, and then what do you think? What I was thinking was another Gatling and like potentially maybe a laser there. Gatling laser. Doesn't sound like a bad idea, does it? Okay, we'll go Gatling. Mind you, that's a choke point there. They've all got to come through that little entrance. I'm wondering, what's the Tesla range? Ooh, that's not too bad, actually. You know what, should we try? Let's put a Tesla in there. And let's give that a try. Okay, send the first wave. So we've got 400 left. Okay. That's quite a few decades. We've got boxes coming in next, which is not really a big deal. That's going to fry these guys, so that's not a problem. Now, do we try and hold out with what we've got here and try and get enough for a missile up here? Or do we try and put in some more weapons and more upgrades and stuff? I don't know. What have we got coming in next? Alien kitties and four scouts. He's toast and you're toast. Okay. Are we going to be able to kill these guys? That's the thing. Oh, no. Oh, God damn it. Okay, let's put a laser in here quick. Laser, quick, 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 quick. No, it won't do it. Damn it. Damn it. Just lost four slots. Let's throw in a quick... oh, that's not a good plan. Okay, this is... this is all going badly wrong now. Quick, put in a beam laser. Because these guys are ninja... no, they're just regular alien kitties. Okay. Oh, we're going to lose some slots. Damn it. Okay, we've got... we haven't got enough cash to put in a missile. No! Have I screwed this up? Quick, missile. There we go. So, we got the beam laser there. Are any of these getting through? Okay, those didn't get through. Now the missiles can focus on these guys. Excellent. Yeah, we need rapid missiles as soon as possible. Now, okay, chimneys. Oh, man. Let's upgrade. Oh, now we need 2,600 for that. Ouch. Ooh, man. Yeah, it's not so good. Let's go focus beam laser. I think we need that kind of desperately to try and take these guys out. Oh, mind you, the missiles are doing a bit of work on those. Oh, these guys are not good. Oh, that helped. The beam laser should take them out now. Here we go. Yeah. Okay, good. Right, that's that taken out. All right, I may not have screwed this up quite as badly as I thought I had, but... I'd love to put a heavy Gatling in, but I can't afford it. I have to wait. What we could do, though, is put in a long-range Tesla. Okay, we got that done. Now, do we go for stun or we go for heavy Tesla? Why don't we try out the heavy Tesla? Let's put in a heavy Tesla and see how that does. How much cash we got left? Not a hell of a lot. 2,700 to go for the Ultra. Seriously thinking about a second missile launcher in there. Yeah, that's probably the best place for it. Let's bang another missile launcher in there. Oh, man. All right, so. Boom, yep, that does the job. All right, what we got? We got a nice big batch coming in. What we got coming in next? Panzers and astronauts. Okay, that shouldn't be too difficult to deal with. Oh, the heavy Tesla isn't too bad. Here we go. Oh, supercharged Tesla. Increased damage and longer range. I would like to get one of those, but I think we really need to upgrade to a heavy Gatling right now. And we need to get up to a penetrating one as soon as possible. So, how we do? Nothing got through. Oh, but look at this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. We let 7 through. Well, we. Okay, I. I let 7 through. All right, if you want to be picky, I let 7 through. The other missile's over there. Really tempted to put another missile in. How much does this cost for a rapid? 2.6k. The impulse, larger, more damage, and armor shattering capability. I do kind of like that idea. That's perfect for slowing and scattering. And that's just loads more missiles. What should we go for? I'm kind of tempted to go for an impulse launcher on that one. For like, split them up a bit more. But the rapid launch is also pretty freaking awesome. You know what? Let's put a rapid in at the front, and we'll put an impulse at the back, maybe. Whoa! The heavy Tesla does a pretty good job taking them out. I wonder how it does against the mechs. Are these regular mechs or dark mechs? Ooh, man. They're tough, whatever they are. Well, they're not getting through, though. That's the important thing. Yeah, dark mech. Bye-bye. Right, we've got a bit of a mixed wave. Kitty, some regular mechs, and a whole bunch of panzers. Okay, we're up to 1371. What's the next one? That's the supercharged Tesla, which I kind of like the idea of. But I think we really need a penetrating. Let's get you supercharged before the next wave comes through. So, supercharged. Man, these guys are... I can't afford an ultra beam laser. God damn it. Blob accelerator. Quick. Oh, it's not going to happen. It's not going to happen. Oh, damn it. They got through. Actually, you know, I'm going to sell that. Because I don't think that does anything for us there. Sell that. Let's put a blob accelerator there. And now, put another missile in there. Yeah, we could. Could go with another missile, or we could go with an annihilator. Ah, that's what I should have put in there. Okay, idiot. Let's get rid of that. Sell that. Yes. Let's put an annihilator in here. There we go. Now, you know what? I actually thought of putting that in before, and then I forgot about it. Come on, annihilator. Oh, yeah. That's what we needed. What's the range on the annihilator? Okay, let's put another annihilator in there. Oh, man. Quick. Kill. Oh, man. We're down to 2 slots, but, I mean, if I do this again, I'm definitely going to know how to do it. See, I should probably have put an annihilator in there. Maybe another Tesla. You know what? I'm going to do that. I'm going to put another Tesla in there. With a quick upgrade to long range. Right, what we got now? Oh, regular mechs. I still haven't upgraded that to penetrating, have I? God, man. And heavy Tesla 2000. Yeah, do it. Okay. Right, what we got now? Soldiers. The hell is that? Oh, that's it. I was wondering what that noise was, but it's this launching the missiles. I think it's... What are soldiers? Oh, hang on. This is a new one. I haven't seen that. It's soldiers. Medium armoured. Medium speed. Heavy Gatlings, annihilators. Yeah. We still haven't got enough to upgrade that. But we've got two heavy Teslas for them to get through now, which isn't going to be so easy. Oh, we got another platform up there. I didn't see that one. Oh, see, we could stick another annihilator up there. You know what? Let's do it. Stick another annihilator in there. Because those annihilators are freaking awesome. What are we on? Oh, we're on wave 20. Really? Okay, well, that was... Well, that was easier than I thought. I was expecting to have to build up, like, a lot more than that, but... Oh, that was... I say it's easy, because I beat it first time around, but, I mean, I almost lost. But sort of knowing what I know now, I could beat that a lot more easily. Okay, all right, well, next. Next mission. Excuse me? We need hardwood bad. Yeah, I'll bet you do, darling. Right, let's... well, should we just do it? Less than four slots captured. Okay, go. Oh, we got a couple of bridges for them to come across. 2 points there, 2 points there, one. I'm guessing that would probably be good for missile up there. I'm thinking something like, I don't know, Gatling, 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 a couple of lasers in the middle, maybe. Yeah. Maybe more missiles. I do like... Well, no, annihilators. Oh, yeah. Begin mission. Ooh. Okay. So, we start off with 2,250. See, I'm wondering, like... Because Teslas are quite good. I'm wondering, I am wondering, if you put a Tesla in here, would that be a kind of a good thing or not? So you could put a couple of Teslas in there and there. Now, hang on, what if you put a Tesla in there? Nah. In that one, like, maybe. With the increased range, yeah, I don't know. It's I think if you're going to use Teslas, you'd have to use them there and there. I think we'll go with at least initially a more kind of regular defense. What's the range on a Gatling? Psh. It's tricky. Let's see, what have we got? Okay, we'll go Gatling there, we'll go Gatling there. Now, what's the first wave? 1250. The first wave is just 10 alien kitties. Okay, you know what, let's Let's just tell them to send them, because we should be able to take out 10 alien kitties with just a couple of Gatlings. What's the next wave? 17 boxes and one scout. Okay, well, again, that shouldn't really be a problem. I'm trying to get enough cash together to put in a missile up here. Although, it doesn't cover all the way over there. What about there? That's more like it. Here comes that scout. Kill it, kill it, kill it. God damn it, it got through. Can you freaking believe that? Alright, is this going to give us enough? That's the thing. Not quite. Oh man, what's the next wave? Oh, I didn't see what the next wave is. If it's scouts, we're going to have problems. Yeah, and we've got a couple of scouts coming in straight away. Damn it. Alright, come on. Come on, come on. Missile. Quick! Build really quickly! Build really quickly and fire. No. No. Oh, man. Well, it was a nice idea. I should have put in like at least another laser or something. That's, if I get any cash. See, as soon as you get the missiles in, it just becomes like a whole lot easier. Let's put a laser there. I was thinking of putting a Gatling there, wasn't I? Tesla there. Which might have been a better idea. No, I'm still going to go with that. I'll probably upgrade it to a beam laser fairly quickly. Beam lasers are good for certain things, killing certain types of mobs. Oh, okay, this is bad. Yeah, we lost. Ah, oh, damn it. Okay, well, that was kind of fair enough. So, all right, I made the mistake of holding off too long and trying to get that in straight away. All right, let's replay the mission. You get too cocky. You think, I'll hang on. I'll do this. I'll do that. All right, so now I was thinking of, like, originally I was thinking of having Tesla there and Tesla there, wasn't I? You know, I might just try it. So, if we were going to go for Tesla there, Tesla there, like, would that do the job? You know, let's find out. Let's put in a Tesla there and a Tesla there. Let's see if that will take out the first wave. Okay, go. This may be a huge mistake, but it won't be my first, and I'm pretty blooming sure that it won't be my last either. Come on, Teslas. Nah, they didn't even touch them. Forget it. I just had to test it, though, to see whether it would work. No, and the answer is no, it doesn't work. Okay, so we go Gatling there. We go Gatling there. And then I think, what was the range on the laser? It's this blind spot I don't really like so much over here, but that's probably, you know what, let's put laser there and laser there. Okay, go. Now, we know that we beat the first wave just with the two Gatlings, so the two lasers are there just kind of for backup. Come on, you evil little things. You've beaten me twice. Now it's time for me to get some payback. All right, we've got 670. Be nice to get an Annihilator in there fairly quickly. Now, let's see. An Annihilator. Wouldn't an Annihilator... Ooh, an Annihilator there. Oh, with maybe... Now, hang on. What about... Oh. Maybe a missile there and an Annihilator behind it. Ooh, I like that idea. Kill that kitty. Oh, thank God for that. Come on, come on. Give me more cash. Give me more cash. Oh, here we go. Here we go. Come on. Come on. Yes, got them. All right, Annihilator. All right. I'm hoping that that will turn the tide. Okay, we got him. Oh, one of them got through. Damn it. That's not supposed to happen. Come on, Annihilator. Shoot some things. It's not shooting anything at the moment. What the hell? Okay, that is completely freaking useless there. Like, seriously? You know what? Okay, sell. Get rid of that. Let's put in a... Well, let's put in a missile. There. Okay, what? Like, why the hell wasn't that Annihilator doing anything? Oh, it's not gonna do it. Come on, missiles, quick. Quick, quick, quick. Blow all these boxes up. Okay, well, we got a lot of them. But I don't think it's... Yeah, see? See, that's why you need beam lasers. Because that Panzer just walked straight through. We're toast. Oh, what? Okay, apparently we survived that. Let's get a beam laser in there. And we need another beam laser in here. Okay, well, if we win this, it'll be a freaking minor miracle. Okay, beam laser there. Okay. What are these guys? These guys are ninjas. Then we got panzers, which is kind of what we're weak against. We want to upgrade to heavy Gatlings and penetrating Gatlings, really, as quickly as possible. The alternative would be to try and get a rapid launcher in. But, man. Come on, missiles. Oh, no, 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 no. No, we got swarmed. God damn it. Okay, this is proving to be difficult. The kittens laugh at your feeble attempt. Oh, okay, right. If I didn't want to kill them before, oh my God, I do want to kill them now. So, right, let's try again, shall we? I tell you what, this has gone from a couple of easy ones to this one's freaking tricky. Okay, guys, this level is really tough. This guy is really tough. This is like the 783rd attempt at this. And it's not just a question of what you put where, but like exactly what order you put them in. And it's just generally a bit of a nightmare, this level. I'm going to go with... Oh, man. I'm going to go with a Gatling there. A Gatling there.
Construction completed.
And then we're going to go Tesla there. Okay, send the first wave. Okay, so we've got 250
construction completed
to spend. The next 500 we're going to spend to upgrade the Tesla. So this wave we should be able to take out, like, no problem. Let's upgrade to a long-range Tesla. Now, the next range we've... The next
upgrade
level we've
complete.
Got... A bunch of scouts. Or the next wave. That's the word I was looking for. Got a scout that races in. Oh, we took him out. Good. The Tesla didn't do anything. I'm kind of disappointed by. Okay, now we've got some crowd control to do. Okay, now I'm going to put in a laser over there.
Construction completed.
Oh, got him. Good. Okay, I'm going to put another Gatling in over there.
Construction completed.
Come on, fry them, fry them, fry them, fry them, fry them. Take him. Yes, good. Okay, what's the next upgrade for that? You know what? I'm gonna put another Tesla in there. Oh, got him. I don't know whether that'll have the range to do anything, but if
completed.
I upgrade it, it might.
Upgrade complete.
Okay, fine. Now we need some like penetrative damage because we're going to be having panzers coming in fairly soon. That's going to be the next problem. Oh, see here, we've got a panzer. Quick, get a... Oh, I haven't got enough cash to get a beam laser. Oh, and we're not doing anywhere near enough damage.
Control point is contested.
Oh, well, actually, only one of them got through. Holy crap, only one of them got through. Okay, that's pretty freaking impressive. Where can I put in a missile that'll do the most good? How about there?
Construction completed.
Go, go. Do good things, missiles. Alrighty. Oh my god, we might have a freaking chance at this. Okay, so we've got beam laser over there. What we could really do with is, like, heavy Gatlings. Okay, let's get a heavy Gatling in over there.
Upgrade complete.
There's a couple of ninjas. What have we got coming in next? Scouts and boxes shouldn't be a problem for us. Only one got through, and he was a sneaky. Came through in a crowd and just managed to sneak through. Yep, come on. Oh, come on. Yes. Good. Okay, this is working. This is working. Okay, we want a heavy Gatling on that side. Okay, cool. That's just a regular
upgrade
Gatling,
complete.
Isn't it?
Yep.
I don't know. What do we want over there? See, I'm thinking another missile over there. There's kind of not really that much else we can put there. Okay, this is working kind of nicely. All right, let's upgrade the missile to rapid. And the next points,
upgrade
I think, are
going
to have to go into a beam. Is that already? No, it's just a base laser, isn't it? Yeah. To upgrading that to a beam laser. I wonder whether to swap that out and upgrade that to a beam laser. But I don't know. I'm less than convinced. Okay. See, we've got panzers coming in. They're going to be tough to stop. So let's get you upgraded. If I ever get enough cash. Okay, let's upgrade that to a beam laser. But this is going to be a problem over here. Maybe not. I thought that was going to be a problem, but apparently... No. We're taking care of business. Alrighty. Now, that means I could throw in... You know what? Let's throw in a missile up there. Alright, cool.
Construction completed.
That should help take out these panzers quicker. wicked good news. Although the Teslas seem to do quite a good job on those, which is not too bad. Okay, missiles and the heavy Gatlings are helping out with these. Panzers to take down, but I'm hoping the Teslas are going to take them out. We've got 1,300 to spend. What's the next upgrade? Supercharged heavy Gatling. Oh, but look at these guys coming through. Oh, but the missiles will take care of them. Freaking sweet. Awesome. Let's go. Well, let's go heavy Tesla. You think heavy Tesla? Or do we go for a penetrating Gatling? Or, actually, probably we should go for a rapid. Or do we go for an impulse? That's better for slowing them down. I'm going to go rapid.
Upgrade complete.
Okay, if we take care of these, all right, we're gonna supercharge the two Gatlings. Cool.
Upgrade complete.
What can complete. We do next? Now, can we upgrade these anymore? Oh, we can upgrade to a fragmentation, piercing the armor of moderately armored enemies. Okay, that would be potentially pretty freaking useful. Can't upgrade that one yet, but we've supercharged those two now, so that should help. The missiles are doing a freaking awesome job. 4,600 for the fragmentation launcher. I think that might be the best use of our money. I mean, I'd love a couple of penetrating Gatlings right up front, which would do awesome against these, but oh, now the Teslas are kicking in. Okay, have we got enough yet? Oh, man, not quite. Damn it. We could. Okay, let's go heavy Tesla there. We do need to bump this up. Let's go heavy Gatling there.
Upgrade complete.
Oh, we're getting close. Wave 16. This is by far the best that I've managed. This is actually like a half decent defense. But it's only half decent at this point. Okay, we've got 2,400. I can't upgrade that. I can upgrade that to a focus beam laser, though. And I can't quite afford to supercharge that. And any second, though. There we go. Now, hopefully our heavy Tesla should do the job on these guys. Yeah, it's doing a freaking awesome job. Well done. Okay, now we've got heavy metal, just regular mechs. Coming in on both sides. Yeah, we're chopping them up, that's not a problem. Alright, good job, good job. Right, we've got 2,000 to spend. Where the hell do we spend it? Do we save it? That's already upgraded. We haven't got any more that we can put in. That we could almost upgrade to an ultra. Oh, my God, wave 19. Oh, my God. This has actually worked. What's the... Oh, good lord. Look at that lot. Aeromech. What the hell is an aeromech? Here they come. What the hell is an aeromech? You know what? I'm actually going to hit P to pause the game. Just because I want to find... Well, like, what the hell is this aeromech? Alien insulator... Dark mech, ninja, heavy metal, fair enough. Where the hell is the aero? Those are astronauts, okay, we've seen those. Oh, aero mech. Titanium aerogel. What the hell is aerogel? Let's click on him. Annihilator is good for them. Fragmentation launcher, penetrating heavy Gatling. Is immune to fire or laser, freezing, light shrapnel missiles, heavy Gatling or weaker, and acid. Oh my god. He's freaking hard to kill. So really, yeah, we want a penetrating gap. But this is the last wave. So even if that one gets through, yeah, is he going to get through? No, he's not. No, he's damn well not. Oh, but... Oh, he almost got through. Holy hell, we did it! Oh, I am so freaking happy. Seriously, guys, that has taken me about... 12 attempts, and it may seem like it was dead easy on the last one, but seriously, I was getting swamped in the early stages, like, so badly. Oh, victory is ours. Oh, guys, I'm over the freaking moon now. And still we're still getting new types of mobs. Those arrows, my god, if you get a big wave of those, you better be prepared. Alrighty. So there we go. That was the hardwood mission. Upgrades for the Blobcelerator, Tesla, and mines unlocked. Excellent. Let's just have a look at what
Turbine
the next mission
tech.
Is.
Hidden in the dwelling below the dam lies our testing results from the last generation of turbine technology. The results would come in handy when building the new infrastructure. I bet the Kitty Army will be interested in the results as well. Take care.
Yeah, I bet they would be. Okay, so we're now, two-thirds. Two-thirds of the way through. We've done 9 of 15. So yeah, three-fifths. Oh, I don't know. I've lost track. Three-fifths of the way through. Oh, dear. It's the modern education. They've proved that, if you take people who had a comprehensive education, that half of them can't read, half of them can't write, and the other half can't do fractions. Right. We'll leave it there because I'm losing the plot. Hope you enjoyed this. Come back for some more kitty killing. I'll catch you with that. Peace out.